Fight robots. Ooh, it seems that Under Pressure got stuck on a lip in the floor. But both of them need to get underneath the other robot and then lift them into the air. It seems that Wall F has managed to wedge itself under the retaining wall.
And oh, Jesus.
Getting off of the wall.
Jesus, Perkle.
He may begin to start getting tied down by our referee, Tor Shepherd.
Oh my god, it's really stuck in there. How stuck did he get?
If
they ever stop pushing him, they can count him down.
Under Pressure is attempting to release Wall F from the arena.
Dan, get in there and teach
someone. So, technically, he does get counted down.
I think he's looking at the wall.
Wall is on behind Under Pressure and drives him into the retaining wall, trying to pin his wedge on the wall.
Oh no, don't get stuck again.
I think he blew out his muffin motor.
Did he? 2 minutes remaining. Hey!
No, he's good. Oh yeah, Berkel.
There we go.
Oh no, now he's stuck on the floor.
This is making him stick.
Now they're stuck.
Wall left getting from behind. Under Pressure into the air, but not quite managing to suplex the robot.
Yeah!
I see if Under Pressure manages self right.
That's countdown worthy.
Is it out of air?
Tower, are you beginning countdown?
It might have
lost. 10.
I think it's a one shot.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This match is over with 10.